South Africans of the importance of stepping up on the 1st of November and voting for a DA-led government.
Viva DA, viva!
Viva!
Pambili DA, pambili!
Right now, as we gather here today, 107 out of South Africa's 278 municipalities have either already failed or they are about to fail. We know that life is hard for many people where we govern. We know that poverty and unemployment still haunts many people, even if they live in a better run municipality than the one next door. But we're not satisfied, we're not complacent about this. We can and we must do better. Give us 5 uninterrupted years to clean out the corruption and to get service delivery back on track. If those 5 years can convince you, then we can talk about another 5 years after that, because that's how democracy works. There's only one party that can save our failing towns and cities and turn them around. There's only one party that doesn't just do the minimum of its job, but goes beyond to fight for the dignity and the future of our people where it governs. The only party that can say with complete honesty, we get things done! Join me in putting our crosses next to the one party that can do what needs to be done.